So I did not know this, but we actually got some new gear. We got the red hookup today, Arda.
Looks nice, right?
Looking fresh. And of course, me and Arda, we're back to matching yet again.
That's it.
Like, what's the range there? Yes.
Let's go. All right, the boys are getting all ready to go. We have young Gren from last year. What's up, Gren?
What's up, dude?
How you doing, man?
Good. Great.
Yeah. All right, what have you changed from last year? You were here last year.
I can actually play defense now.
All right, Gren, good talk. Best of luck, sir. Great interview. We'll have some actual interviews with them in a bit. We're just messing around.
Oh my god.
Yo, I was just gonna say your muscles kind of look smaller in person, but.
Oh my god. All right.
We're in Canada, right?
Uh-huh.
Some things we have here in Canada that you don't have in the States. You made me try raw eggs last week. Now I'm gonna have you try some of our delicacies.
Oh my, I've heard a lot about these snacks. I've heard a lot about these candies. Today is gonna be a big day. It's actually, I would call it historic.
This table's looking like a snack right now. Let's go.
Is Arda gonna steal that joke later on today?
Probably. All dressed, it's like what, a combination of everything?
A little bit of everything.
How you feeling about the all dressed? What do you think?
I think like 9 total flavors just hit my mouth at once.
Yeah, right?
That is impressive.
Now this, I am shocked. Now you don't like ketchup, okay? So I'm-
No, I don't mind ketchup.
All the things here, I am shocked. This does not exist nationwide in every single grocery store in America.
First, I have never seen someone so passionate about a bag of chips.
Yeah, bring this. Let's go.
Rainbows. You gotta be kidding me.
Dude, it tastes like I'm literally drinking ketchup.
Okay, let me try.
See, look at the immediate face tells it all. That was my exact face too.
More for us, big guy.
No, more for us, okay?
Okay.
I get like a, what's the difference between nacho cheese and zesty cheese?
This is nacho cheese with the volume turned up to 100. No, it does. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Blindfolded, he's gonna taste it, see if we can tell the difference, all right? You ready? Hand him a chip.
This is the nacho cheese.
There's no way that you know now he realizes.
Oh, wait a minute, this is less. Yeah, this might be the nacho cheese.
Okay, so now here we go. That was the zesty cheese. The first one was the nacho cheese, and thus proving the point.
Are you kidding?
What? This is the most Canadian thing you can get. This.
What?
Definitely.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's it for Snacks with Arda. Thank you guys for tuning in for this one. See you guys next time.
Yes. Peace.
Rehearsal time with the boys.
Rehearsal.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Canada, home of the Hockey Hall of Fame and also host city for the Canadian Regional.
All right, long day in the studio, but we have finished up our rehearsals. It is now time for dinner. Arda, are there gonna be any raw eggs consumed today or no? No, done with the raw eggs. Show you guys what we're eating up. Overall though, pretty chill day. The players, very, very entertaining. I want initial thoughts. Who you think's taking it tomorrow? Top two.
Top two, I would have to say Gren and Sitful.
Beautiful Greek dinner, look at this. We got all the meat. Chicken, lamb, sausage.
Lamb, chicken, rice.
We're unique.
Okay. Happy birthday, dear Carly. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah! Opa!
It's not actually her birthday. Day number one here down in Toronto. What a beautiful day it was, man. I love this city. Gonna be a big day tomorrow. The regionals are pretty hype. I think the Canadian ones are gonna be even crazier. Can't wait to see what goes down tomorrow. I'm hitting the bed for tonight. Tomorrow morning, we're up bright and early, and it's showtime. Let's go. See you guys then. Woo! Little bit of a rainy, gloomy day here in Toronto, but you know what? It's still gonna be a great day. There's like 3 or 4 games being played off stream. Then we go live for the rest of the day. Gonna be a long day again here, but a goodie. And we'll see you guys there. The boys are here. Yo, Mivs, how's it going, man?
Good, and you?
Good to meet you.
Cool,
good to see you, dude. Good to see you.
Yeah.
I'm in the players lounge chilling with the boys. We got the screen set up. We got young Gren and Dries going to OT right now.
Oh!
What a save.
Yes, yes.
Oh my gosh! What
in the name of this? Our shirt was a goal.
The dots.
Yes!
Goodness.
That was huge. Young Gren now up 1-0. Front set getting all ready to go. We got Arda. We got Faisal. Boys are buzzing.
Toronto for the Canadian Regional Finals.
We're here. This is our 12th take.
Woo!
We're getting underway in just a few moments. You guys head over to twitch.tv/NHL.
Woo!
What is happening?
Right. Canada!
Why is he so excited?
Yes!
If you guys want to have the chance to win a VIP trip to Vegas for the NHLGWC Finals, make sure you tune in, twitch.tv/NHL. There's going to be all sorts of giveaways, all sorts of fun. We're going to have a good time. Let's go. Boom!
What's hey, Dasher? Let's go.
See, I'm looking good. I already have the makeup. It's just time for some minor touch-ups.
We all need a little TLC.
100%.
His makeup took an hour. Makeup took an hour.
Whole crew's ready. We're gonna get this thing started. Sit back, relax, enjoy the show.
Vegas, welcome inside the Sportsnet studio. My name is Faisal Kamisa. Happy to navigate you throughout this day. Happy to be joined as well by Arda Okal and Nasher. We were together, guys, in Sweden a week ago. The gameplay, the tournament was exciting there. It's going to be exciting again. Back skates through the blue line. Here's Laine, he takes the shot. He scores! Gren ties the series up. And this is going to game three.
This one is not over yet. Young Gren gets out of his chair and waves the towel for himself. How about that play?
1:50 to go in the first overtime. Young Gren has it behind the net, just like you said, Nasher. Behind the net, he scores! Young Gren has done it! He defeated Josh Fearless! Looking for any opportunity, the one-timer doesn't convert. Oh my gosh. And with that, Nuke is your Canadian champion.
Well, there you have it. We have our champion for the NHL Gaming World Championship here in Canada, Nuclear, with a big upset over the favorite, Young Gren. Man, I hope you guys enjoyed the show because that was absolutely crazy. The OTs, the action that we had today, just unbelievable. Who it is, our champion. Yo, congrats, man. Big stuff, that was huge. All right, big day finished up. We're outside. Look at this place, man. The fog.
Look at Mario Lemieux right here, baby.
No, wait, what is this?
This is Canada's sick. Walk of Fame. This is like the Hollywood.
Oh, no way, I've never seen this. So you know we're in Canada. Hockey, everywhere you go. It's unbelievable. And with that, that is the end of our day here for the NHL Gaming World Championship in Canada. What a day it was. But at the end of the day, we have two guys moving on to Las Vegas, Young Gren and Nuclear, the champion. I hope you guys enjoyed stop two of the NHLGWC. We've got the US coming up next week, so stay tuned for that. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Scotiabank, official bank of the NHL and NHL Gaming World Championship.